I'm here.
What is up? Hello, hello. Trying to get out of his pin right now so you guys can see me a little better. It's a little dark. What's cooking tonight? We got roast. Roast is cooking. Busy day? I got a haircut. Oh. Don't screenshot that. Don't screenshot. No, here it is. That's a little better. That's a little better. It's a little better. I'm gonna keep that on. How about that? For now. Still wild. We're going back. I wanted shorter, but Bill was scared of you guys. He was like, you know your fans, they'll kill us. I'm like, yeah, true, but I don't know. I gotta get a little shorter. A little shorter. Tomorrow we got a photo shoot though. So that's gonna be fun. Here in Orangeville. That's it. It's gonna be sweet. Mary, thank you for the roses. Sonia, thank you for the hearts. Thank you guys. Everyone, thank you. Yeah, photos. So hopefully soon. Red Corvette. I'm actually thinking of a Cadillac instead. A little more classy. Still a nice car. Still fast, but just a little more chill. But still fast. Still's got the engine. So thinking that. Yeah, it's the new one, so it's got the V, it's got the good engine, I don't know exactly, but I'll still be able to switch gears. Today I was driving, it was amazing. Oh my god. Dude, you take control of the road when you got those gear shifters. It's unreal. It definitely makes you feel different. It's good. He looks good, man, thank you. The mic isn't on, I know, it's for show. Only for show. Did he text back, Adam? Whose car, Bill? Love the mic, right? It's a bot. How was your day? My day was good. Yeah, it was good. Really chill today though. Didn't do anything really until Bill got home. Next week, I'm not gonna be like that. Next week, I'm gonna work on my audiobook during the day. Gonna do a lot of things during the day. Lazy week, just getting back into it. You know, a lot of pressure, a lot of stuff. So just kinda easing back into it, getting in the momentum here. Still working on the room. So we're still working on the room. We still got a couple of things we're doing. We got the desk today. It was just a normal black desk. Beautiful desk. And yeah, so everything's good. Photo shoot tomorrow. So I'm gonna be busy this weekend. Bill's got no work, so we'll be just, you know, chatting it up, talking about new merch ideas, whatever it is, the photo shoot, my poses, everything. Yeah. All good stuff. Mom's here today. We got Mom here. She brought a roast. Bill's my manager, yeah. So if you want to talk to me, you gotta talk to Bill. You wanna get a hold of me, you gotta talk to Bill. But yeah, so it's all good. Fireman uniform. I'm not too sure if we're doing that tomorrow. I hope not. I don't think tomorrow, he said. He said it will happen. So he's very confident. So yeah, the fireman shoot looks like it's happening. So I guess we're just going right there to the fireman shoot, which will be sick. Show him how to do a pull-up. Show him how to do a pull-up. Kelly, Missy, thank you. Yeah, it'll be sick, it'll be sick. So, all good in the hood. Yeah, fun stuff. Michelle, Amy, thank you. Was that Bill's car? Yeah, it was Bill's car. I had the gear shifts. Bang gear shifts. Kick Live, yeah, I'm gonna get that going soon. I just gotta make sure the Wi-Fi and stuff is blessed. Is it fun in front of the camera? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Always fun in front of the camera. Always fun. Always fun. It is, honestly. It's fun. It's stick shift? No, not stick shift. So it's just the paddles. Not that good yet, but yeah, just the paddles. But it's good to see the RPM go up and then switch and feel the engine. So that's good. Yazir, Miss DJ, well, I know, I gotta get back. Are you still going for the vet? No. Changing it up. Christy, thank you. Amy, thank you. Just the paddles is weird. Yeah, it's just too chill. So chill, too chill. You're photogenic, thank you. Bill got rid of the you got rid of the BMW. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of BMW. BMW's for your fucking, I don't know. BMW's not my favorite. Honestly, I'd rather go Mercedes, I think, than BMW. Yeah. Val, thank you. Amy, thank you. Love you too, thank you, I love you. I wonder if Adam drives. Bill got a Caddy, yeah, but I'm getting the nicer one, so it's gonna go a little faster than that because it was a little too slow for me, I'm not gonna lie. People are getting in the way a little bit. I'm like, Bill, this needs to be a little faster, but so we're getting a little faster. A little too slow. Shane, thank you. Are you gonna get Mandy fixed? Yeah, I'm up for my brother, sadly. Because it's gonna cost a little bit. But yeah, I gotta get that fixed. But we're gonna get a good deal in Bill's shop. So it's a good thing. Bill's gonna help out. But yeah, it sucks. The roof breaking just sucks. Pain. Kelly, thank you. JJ, thank you. That's not the best. Toppers, thank you, Toppers. What color Caddy? I would say black. Yeah. For Caddy, maybe? Yeah. Or gray. Black or gray? Gray's nice. What blocks? Chill. Black's good. Annie, thank you. Or silver, yeah, silver. Silver's the best. Silver, sick. Silver, black, whatever it is. Alex is keeping Mandy, yeah. Alex is keeping Mandy. How much will the souffle pair be? We're thinking 3,000, but we're gonna add a special touch to it, but if we lower that, we'll tell you guys. But at first, the bear's gonna be about 3,000 per piece. And then we're gonna go from there. Lynn, Lita, thank you. Gina, thank you. We want 3,000. No, I don't know. $30, I guess. I'm not sure. How much is the bear, bro? How much is the bear going out for? $30?
The bear?
30.
35, 40 bucks.
35, 40 bucks. Something like that.
He's sleeping himself, maybe 50.
Well, he's got it, thank you. Does Bill still do paintings? Yeah. We've been really busy, but he does, he's good. I want to get into it a little bit, not gonna lie. Melody, Gigi, thank you. Bobby, thank you. I want a painting. Bill, I want a painting. Well, that's about 80 grand for the Mona Lisa. It's actually called the Will-Lisa.
What is this giveaway to tonight?
What about the Will-Lisa? The Will-Lisa. Oh. That's funny. Can you make a smaller painting? Yeah, we can do any size. For sure. The Will-Lisa, yeah, that's the Will-Lisa. I'm staying at this. And it looks like I'm looking at you, right? Oh, frick, dude. That was funny. Honestly. Eh? The Will-Lisa. Ladies. Will-Lisa. Bill, can you change the song quick? Sorry, bro. Or give me it. I just don't know if I know the password. I think I do. I got it. We got it. Bill is close. Hey, he's right here. He's trying. I was cranking this on the road. Face looks good shade there. And the new haircut looking fresh. I just wish you guys could see me more because it's friggin' dark a little bit. I just wish you guys could see me more. Bill, turn it down a little bit, they can hear the echo. You have a filter on. That's a compliment if I don't. I don't think I do. I don't think I do. I think this is not sure. Oh. Let me see that. There's the hair. It's looking a little wild. What's up? What is up? Does the hair feel better? It does. It feels lighter. It feels 10 times lighter. Easier to play with. Just not like so. I'm excited to get shorter though. It's a little too short. September. Thank you, Mary. Thank you. See, I want my hood up because it's like, see, like, this looks perfect. I just like when the, like, tops on. Why didn't you go short? We were scared. Scared of you guys. You guys are gonna snap. We need permission. Listen, bag, where'd the hair go? You didn't sell it? Nah, I'm just joking. But, no, we actually, we're just, I don't know. We got a photo shoot tomorrow. We want to make sure they're good pictures. And yeah. Yeah, just, you know, teamwork makes the dream work. That's how I look at it. Teamwork makes the dream work. Pauline and Whitey, thank you. Who's at the shoot tomorrow? Tomorrow's Johnny, our boy John. Johnny boy. What are you wearing? I might do the firefighter shoot. I don't know for sure. Honestly, I hope not tomorrow. I'd rather just do like a normal shoot with Johnny, just start it out. But I shouldn't say I hope not because I wouldn't mind it at all. It'd be actually pretty awesome. Angelia, thank you. And thank you guys. Terry, thank you. Yeah, getting out's been good, so. Do you feel ready? Yeah. Good question. Yeah, I do. 100%. I can't not feel ready. There's no option. I wish there was. So they'll turn it down an option. Just turn it down a notch. Just pause life for about 3 days. But no, it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun. The thing with modeling is you have to model like all day. It's not just like for the shoot. You gotta be that person, you know? So it's not like I'm off work, show. Gotta be that person. It's a little tough. It's a little tough. But it's good. Do you have a pool? No. No. Jackie, thank you. CJ, thank you. Thanks, guys. I appreciate it. Thank you. Pappers, thank you, Tate. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I'm jacked right now for sure. Abs looking pumped. Honest though, I surprised myself today. I was like, let's go, bro. It was freaking good. I was like, damn. The abs were booing. Amy, thank you. Start talking cute. I'm gonna tell them. Proof? Alright, quick. I don't know if the lighting's good though. That's the thing. The light, then you know. Yeah, lighting's not good, but you can see them pump. You can see them pump. But with good lighting, it's better. You got lighting. You got lighting. Chanel, thank you. 12 pack, it's what I'm going for. Going for the 12. Might as well try to do the best you can do, right? Fuck. One sec. stuck in a trap. What did you have for dinner? So we're gonna eat after this. We're gonna go till 9:30. Hour live. Around there. And then having a roast. Roast beef. My mom made a roast, so that's gonna be good. We got potatoes, carrots, smells delicious. Ooh. Very excited. Very excited. Mary Cheryl, thank you. Yeah. So I'll be good. And then just chill. Chill with the family. You know? Chill with the fam. And then tomorrow, maybe don't eat too much chips tonight. Tomorrow, try to be slim, maybe get a little dehydrated. Just joking, stay hydrated. And then photo shoot, pumped. Kyle, thank you, Cheryl, thank you. Yeah, that'll be good. No chips or potatoes. Maybe a little potatoes, two potatoes, two, three potatoes. Bonnie, thank you, Bonnie. But yeah, shout out to Bill for all the work he's been doing. I know he doesn't need that right now, but it's been, we gotta give him some dubs for that. A lot of good work. I wouldn't be doing what we're doing. All this good stuff, so good stuff. Back at it, dub Bill. Yo, Kim, thank you. Teresa, thank you. Good shit. Lots of water. Terry, thank you. Bill, have a coffee. Are you sure? Mm-hmm. Yeah, thanks, bro. Bill's making us a coffee, and we got a new coffee maker. The best coffee maker. Hot. I gotta chill the nerves, Billy, alright? We're not jumping. It's not morning time there, Billy. Gotta chill the nerves. Goes on and on and on and on. Strangers. Up and down the boulevard. Sharon, thank you. 125, you look wonderful. Thank you, I appreciate it. Thank you so much, Sharon. Thank you, Sharon. New coffee maker? Yeah, that's what it's called. Yeah, coffee maker. I thought a coffee maker would be the machine. It would make sense, right? Making the coffee. Maybe a coffee adder? Don't discriminate the coffee. Coffee maker? Yo, Caroline, thank you. Gina, thank you. Ridiculous. Maybe a coffee adder? Maybe a cherry on the top. That sounds good. Cherry on the top. My sweet Jennifer, thank you. Thank you guys. Tappers, thank you. McDonald's frap. Yeah, McDonald's fraps are good. Ashy. William, is that hoodie you're wearing on the merch? No, I don't think so, but I love this hoodie. I would like something like this material with a little scratch of maybe my signature with the heart or something. Maybe a little scratch, just a scratch. Something cool. But this is like, I like this. So that's a good idea. I'm gonna tell Bill. Something like this. It's pretty cool. Yeah, the heart's nice too though. So we can do like a light heart with signature maybe through it. Signature through the heart. Michelle, thank you. Thanks, Michelle. Are we gonna get back on kick? Yeah, 100%. Especially with this kick merch drop coming out. Can't wait for that hoodie for the kick vibe. We'll do like a 24 hour one or something. We'll do a music one. We'll get back on it. We'll get back on this one. Just don't know exactly when. I'd say next week. I'd say next week, yeah. Next week. Carol, thank you. Fran, thank you. Kick merch is good. Yeah, kick merch is sick. I loved it. And my favorite part, and I know it's gonna be your favorite as well, is the scratch right here on the hoodie. Makes it just. We're branding it. We're branding it. So that's good. Can't wait for that coffee. Signature, yeah. Because I used to do that signature like my whole life. Like, so I thought it was like signature to me. You know, I would always just be in my binder scratching that for no reason, thinking I'm signing in the NHL. So I was like, that's signature to me, you know? So I thought that'd be a sick start, and then do designs from there. The best I can. I want to make it pretty cool. I want to see how good I can do marketing, all that. Really push the envelope. Pretty much my life is my life. That's all I do. It's my business because of you guys. So it's beautiful. But then the podcast is going to be in play soon. Like the audiobook. Gotta be working on the audiobook. Yeah. Are you happy? Yeah, I'm happy. Definitely it's a grind, you know? It's hard to be happy, anyone, you know, like fully all the time. It's a grind, but the best thing is I'm getting happy. I'm starting to feel happier and happier each day, which is real and feeling nice. So it's good. It's all good. It is all good. It is all good. Yeah. This song's good. I was listening to this in the car. Beast of art. I'm excited about the trip, yeah. Thanks, guys. I was driving with this song. We gotta make a video, guys, with like a song, and I'll sing and rip and drive. We'll make a little music video in the car or something. Some funny, sexy, all the above. Makes them sick. Oh, you said. Thanks, bro. Thank you, Stephanie. I appreciate it. I know it's your favorite thing. My fans see me happy. Thank you, guys. I appreciate it. Diane, thank you. Lori, thank you. What flavor? Good question. I don't know. I think it's caramel. Thank God it's Friday. Let's go. Still have your Xbox, yeah. But I left it in the rain. So I'm a little nervous. I'm a little nervy. I haven't tried yet, but I think we're good. I think it'll work. If not, I'll just get me one. But yeah, the storage was a little full. So if I do get a new one, it's not the biggest deal. I'll take care of it this time. I'll tell you. Not me to change that. Caramel vanilla, yeah. Any other fun weekend plans? Tomorrow I got a barbecue with our neighbor. It's actually cool because I've been wanting to do kickboxing. And he's a kickboxing, I don't think I told Bill that, but he's a kickboxing black belt. Like, yeah, he's a black belt.
I know.
Yeah. So, we're going to have a barbecue with him. So it'll be some good talks with, and maybe get, I want to do kickball. I want to learn to fight. I just feel like it's a important strategy, not just fighting, just how you can kind of dodge something. I think it's a good, very good technique, fighting. And fighting's really good. So I told Bill I want to do that ASAP. But I want to kick his ass this moment. Stress reliever, yeah. Protect the jibs, yeah, I will. I'll protect the jibs. I'll protect the jibs. Can't lose the jibs. I kind of want them gone though, just like, looks better, all gums. I think gums is better. When you're like, yo, I'm all gums, baby. Or just nothing. Yo, Karen, thank you. Don't dream it's all over now. Just, maybe the whole head, just, how about that? God bless. Carla, thank you, man, thank you. Can we see this back soon? I missed that message. How are you today? I'm doing well. I'm doing well. How are you? How are you? Bonnie, thank you. Oh, I keep missing them. Getting some good questions, guys. So, if you can double send those, maybe. Because they're flying. Will you do behind the scenes tomorrow? Yes, 100%. Yes, tomorrow, definitely. Definitely. Some good behind the scenes. It's the best part. Thank you, Debbie. Thank you. And now. Oh my God. That song is beautiful. So good. This is a good song too. Nancy, thank you. Mary, thank you. Here we go, let's see what's on too. I wish I was like in Greece right now with the ocean behind me, eating some lobster. Soon. 2 weeks, we're leaving. Hey, Bill? 2 weeks, we're leaving. 2 weeks, we're leaving. No, we're leaving on the 17th. I keep saying 2 weeks, and he's like, bro, you keep saying 2 weeks. We're on the 17th. DJ, thank you. Julie, thank you. Yeah, it's gonna be sick. I'm really excited. I'm so excited. I can't wait. I can't wait. Can't wait, guys. It's gonna be sick. It's gonna be sick. Dan, thank you. Mary, thank you. Free with your songs. Good songs, eh? Life changing. It's been great. August 17th. So we still got a month. Which sucks. But it's okay. Not bad. Not bad. Too red, thank you, thank you. You kind of look alike? No way. We're souls, I guess. We're just freaking beauties. Full-time gems. Or it's our jawlines. Or maybe it's a smile. Linda, thank you. Ted, thank you. Are we lost on twins? I don't know. I guess so. I guess we're long lost twins. Somebody's baby. Okay, we're playing that. That's a good one. Good song, dude. Do you have family in Greece? Yeah, Bill's considered like my family, so yeah, I got family. Got family in Greece. She's got to be somebody's baby. She must be somebody's. Are you narrating? Yeah, I'm doing the whole audiobook. Just me. Uh-oh. On July 7th, I fucking blah, 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 blah. And this happened. And I threw this through the window. Fran, thank you, Liz. Thank you. She is probably somebody's on me. No. It'll be good. It'll be good. This is a big project. It's a big project. Not taking it light. I wouldn't take it light. I don't think anyone takes a book lightly. So, you have to take it serious. Fully, right? So it's gonna be a big project. It's gonna be good. It's just about my life. It's about how these assholes came in my life. And just fucked it up. No, it's gonna be the good. It's gonna be everything good that has happened. It's gonna be, it's just everything good. Just my life. From when I was young, just experiencing my point of view on things. All good stuff. All good stuff. Positive. Positive light. Positive light. Positive light. Tina, thank you. Thank you. That's gonna be good. I don't know exactly when it'll be out. Probably a while. I don't know. Not too sure. But the podcast will probably be a little earlier. We got another like couple things we're working on in early January with the TV thing. The meet and greet coming up. But the podcast and the audiobook I'm really looking forward to. And of course the TV thing. But that's just kind of like rocket ship getting built. Sled not built. It's one day at a time. What can I say? Carefully to the sound. Thank you, Mary. Baby, thank you. Some giggles, yeah. A little bit of giggles. Yeah, I did this. Just kidding. I didn't do that. Oh, thank God. Give you guys a heart attack? Mid-book? You do what? Kidding. Okay. My hair in my mouth. They always say laughter is the best medicine. That's true. Pam, thank you. Laughter is the best medicine. Just laugh at random stuff. Being weird, like when you're having anxiety, just be really like, I don't know, something. Just do some. Just be like, yeah, this guy's so funny. It's not even made, like, what is he? He's just saying hi. Okay. Yeah. Whatever makes you feel good, do it. And thank you, Amy, thank you. Lori, thank you for the... I probably can't make the meet and greet. Can't have you falling in love with me. You better come to the meet and greet. You better be there. No, if you're not, it's fine. But... Thank you so much. Thank you. Yo, Toppers, thank you. 200K. Have you ever heard? Oh, I missed that. Something about a DJ. What you have? What you love? What you have? What you love? Meet and greet on a weekend, please. Where's the kitty? At my dad's still. Bill asked me if I want to keep it for another week, and then I think we're going to give it to a fan. I said yeah, because I want to go visit it, so I'll go visit my dad and the cat this week at some point. But I'm gonna be his godfather still. We'll be talking to him every day. I'll be on FaceTime with him, I'll go visit. It's my boy. No worries. I'll be still with him every day. Yeah. We'll be good. He's still my cat. Alright, I'll go visit him, I'll make sure. Amy, thank you. Thank God it's Friday. Don't drink too much. You'll feel bad in the morning. Let's drink a lot of water and bread before bed, alright? That's it. Okay, we got about 8 minutes left, guys, and we'll get going. 8 minutes left. I'm sure I'll see you guys tomorrow at some point. Maybe we'll do some behind the scenes. Lives, like quick little stop by, we'll figure it out. We'll make it fun tomorrow. We'll make it fun. We'll find me time after time. shoots at 10 a.m. tonight. Thanks for tonight. Thank you guys for being here. I'll see you tomorrow. Yeah, early tomorrow. That's good, though. Get up, get working, get going. It'll be good. Love you guys so much. Thank you so much. I appreciate you guys so freaking much. Love you guys so, so much. Diane, thank you. Colleen, thank you. Tappers, everyone in the chat, thank you, thank you. Love you all. Thank you guys so much. Thank you. It was dark tonight. We'll make it better tomorrow, or whenever. It'll be better next time. It was very dark tonight, and like that. Hard to focus. But we tried. Just Adam, we knew the code. Watch out. Try 0-0-0? I think so. Yeah, I did. Okay, good. I won't try anymore. I was like, is that it? No. Yeah, I'll do good tomorrow. I'm gonna make sure that even if I have to dump my head in cold water, light my ass on fire, whatever I gotta do, I gotta do. If they gotta shoot me with the hose to shoot me about 100 yards, I'll do her. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out, alright? Michelle, imagine. Tomorrow we're gonna give 2 paintings away. Tomorrow we're giving 2 paintings away, guys. 2 lucky paintings. Yeah, it's gonna be sick. So tomorrow's gonna be a good day. I'm pumped. I'm gonna miss you guys tonight, but I'll see you tomorrow. I have about 4 minutes left. We'll just chill here, get the most out of it here, and then at 9:30, get off and chill with the fam. Fun fact, Elton John has a house actually in Orangeville. Elton John has a house in Orangeville. Yep. Nice house in the hills. Yeah. Yeah. I'd be driving up, I'd see it. I felt the aura of the piano. Terry, thank you, and thank you, Dan, thank you. Alpine's a beauty. Straight, yeah. He is a beauty, he's a beauty. Good guy, good story. Good, great musician. Great musician. And there's no one there to raise them. If you did. 2 minutes, just trying to look for a last song here, one sec. And all the signs I don't understand. It's just my job. Rock and roll. I'm a rocket man. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. Touching down brings me round again to find. I'm not the man that think I am at home. Switch right to this. Wait, what?
Tougher than Nigerian hair. My criteria compared to your career just isn't fair. I'm a venereal disease. I come in through, bleed through the pencil and leak on the sheet of the tablet in my mind. Cause I don't write shit, cause I ain't got time. Cause my second minutes, hours go to the almighty dollar in the almighty power of that chopper. Sister, brother, son, daughter, father, motherfucker, copper, got the Maserati.
Alright, guys, that is it. Word of the night. Fun. It's a fun night. It's Friday. So let's have some fun tonight. Right? Not too much fun. You guys wanna be hungover tomorrow. Alright? Don't be full sending it. I like to say quarter sends. Quarter bottle. Just drink quarter of the bottle, that's it. Right? You don't need to do the full bottle, ladies, right? Alright? Quarter.
Got your chain tied to me tight, tie me your cocaine.
Alright guys, love you. See you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna miss you. Love you guys.